not love you up for it.
Comfort him, honor, and keep
keep him and see that they help. But thinking all of it, keep you on to him for as long as you both are there. Amen. We are also witnesses of that. Amen. All right. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? The whole family. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, repeat after this, girl, if you would. I, Richard Laverne Bagley, take thee, former Lane Richmond, to be my wife. I promise before God and these friends to be your loving and faithful husband, to share with you in strength and in warmth, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, and to join with you so that together we may serve God and others as long as we both shall live. God be my help. Father, will you take Richard Laverne and ask to be your husband? I promise before God that these friends and to be your loving and faithful wife, will you promise to share with you in the strength and in warmth, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, and to join with you so that together we may serve God and others as long as we both shall live? God be with you. What token have you to symbolize your pledge of this faithful fulfillment of your marriage vow? These rings is the outward and visible sign of the inward and spiritual bond which unites this man and this woman in endless love. All right. I give thee this ring to you as a token of the covenant between this day, and I pledge our mutual love in the same manner as the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Will you place your ring upon the finger? Now, will you consent before these witnesses and others that you give this ring to her as a token of the covenant made between us this day and the pledge of our mutual love in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit? Place it upon the finger, please. Since Paul says, Ricky Bass and Paul Lane, Richmond, have consented to join themselves together in marriage, and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and have pledged their mutual love to each other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of the ring, and by joining hands, I declare that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may kiss me.
Knows, 'cause all that matters is how far this goes, and it will go until it starts again. Oh, and